When it comes to driving, most people seriously underestimate the consequences of speeding. When driving in your car at only 30 kilometers per hour, having an accident is like falling from a 4-meter height. If your speed is 50 kilometers per hour, you'd fall 10 meters. When you're traveling in your car at 90 kilometers per hour, having an accident is like falling from a 32-meter height. Can you imagine the impact? So every time you're at the wheel, remember, the more you speed, the higher you fall. So don't speed, and always wear your seatbelt.